I'm Justin Six, and this is another vlog. Today, I'm just going to talk about physical health and fitness, basically. I've been going to the gym only for like a month now, so it's not anything insane. I don't have insane results, but I've lost like 4 kilos, and I've gotten my body fat percentage down. I'll show like a picture of before and after, but you can barely tell the difference, but I feel way better. The main benefit of going to the gym for me, and it's pretty much always been the benefit for me of like physical fitness and eating healthy, has always just been the way I feel because of it. I'm just able to get more done. I'm able to be more productive. I'm just generally happier during the day. So yeah, that's my main reason for doing it. A couple things that have helped me a lot with my fitness is like meal replacement shakes, which is this stuff. I use this stuff because I'm in Germany and this company's based in Holland. So it's the cheapest option basically. And what that is it's basically like every ingredient that the body needs, from like omega fatty 3 acids to protein to dietary fiber. And it's really simple to make. You just put the powder in like portions with this, put it in this, mix it with water, voila, you have a meal. So I love that for breakfast because I'm a zombie when I wake up. And then I also use that if like for the game jam, that's all I had, because I was so busy and so in it for just making the game that I didn't have time to cook. And so I normally just have that for breakfast though and cook for my lunch and dinner. I'm not on any crazy diet. I just use that for convenience really, and it's cheaper and it's healthier than most things. So I like it. I'm not sponsored or anything. There's a bunch of other brands. I would suggest just getting whatever's cheapest for your location. Yeah, and that's that. I signed up for a gym in the city that I'm in right now, and the gym's been awesome. It's helped me a ton. All of the like trainers and everything have been so encouraging. All the people that go to it have been super positive. So I think if you are going to start getting into fitness, like take your time finding a good gym. Make sure that just try the gym first. Make sure the gym's like good and the environment's good, because it makes a huge difference, the people that are around you when you work out. Because I actually want to go to the gym every day. I'm going to the gym pretty much every day right now. And I'm moving cities, so I'm going to have to change gyms as well, which is kind of sad. But yeah, it's been really good for me just working out and eating healthy again, because I was traveling for 3 months. So after that, I'd gained some weight. It was fun traveling. It was fun just kind of relaxing. But I was definitely getting to the point where I wanted to like be more productive and do more stuff. So yeah, I'll be doing more updates on my fitness and my health and how I'm doing. I'll probably post regular, like every week, a picture at least of my body, because hopefully my body, you'll eventually be able to see the difference. And yeah, this has just been my experience with the gym, and I don't know what else to say. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe, like the usual. If you have any questions, then post down below. I'm gonna have a fitness section in my Discord channel. If you wanna see the different meal replacement shakes that I use, maybe I might post some like books on health as well that I've read. I'm not sure exactly what I want to do with the Discord yet, but yeah, if you have specific questions for me about what I've been doing to stay healthy, that's down below. Or if you have like a specific problem, maybe I can help, maybe I can't. Either way, I'll reply. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.